All right. So this girl right here, she did something pretty stupid. All right. She put something in her hair. She put Gorilla Glue. Yeah. She put a constructive thing in her hair. We could read it, the label. It says you could use this on wood, plastic, metal, cardboards. And she thought it was a good idea to put this in her hair. It was a stupid idea. It was a horrible idea. And, you know, she's actually getting famous off of this. She's growing a lot. She's got a good sized YouTube channel. Her YouTube channel is bigger than mine. Not that I have a big YouTube channel. And, you know, she's got a GoFundMe now. It's got like over $15,000. Man, maybe I got to do something stupid. And then I'll make it on YouTube. But yeah, I figured I'll share this hilarious mistake of a news, this hairy situation. Let's take a look at her video, man. Let's watch her first video.
Hey y'all, for those of y'all that know me know, my hair has been like this for about a month now. It's not by choice. No, it's not by choice. When I do my hair, I like to, you know, finish it off with a little Got to Be Glue spray. You know, just to keep it in place. Well, I didn't have any more Got to Be Glue spray, so I used this. Gorilla Glue spray. Bad idea. Y'all, look, my hair, it don't move. You hear what I'm telling you? It don't move. I've washed my hair 15 times. And it don't move. Stiff wear. Woo! My hair. So I'm gonna tell y'all like this. If you ever run out of Got to Be Glue spray, don't ever use this.
All right. It's a little messed up to laugh, but I mean, it was stupid, man. And I can't help myself. It's funny. It's funny, man. So I'm laughing a little bit. And you know, she did put this on TikTok herself, so she is looking for a bit of publicity. She got a YouTube channel now, which is it's bigger than mine, man. Her YouTube channel is huge compared to mine. And you know, we just gotta admit, this is a funny situation. And she even tries, she does another video where she shampoos her hair, and her, well, I mean, it doesn't do anything. It's like you're shampooing a bald head. It's like cleaning a bowling ball. It's funny. It's very funny. It's messed up. I feel bad for her, but I mean, it's also funny. I'm not gonna deny it. It's hilarious. So, yeah, man, that's pretty much it for this video. I mean, she did go see some doctors. She did go get some help, but I mean, it just overall, you know, this is a very hairy situation of I'm sorry. I can't help but laugh, man. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. If you guys, you know, want to watch more videos like this, subscribe or hit the like button. It really does help my YouTube channel, you know, a little bit. So, yeah, that's pretty much it, man. I'm out of here. Peace.